I don't think they've understood that you can sleep when you're dead. They've already started napping. When you talk to them, they seem to reach a point where they think they are busy. But it's not the kind of intellectual life that I, for one, have always thought is what keeps you going.